This video shows a warm-up drill designed to incorporate quick hands and to follow your pass. Another aim of this drill is to increase and improve communication skills between your players. To advance this drill further, add an extra ball. This will help for a larger group or also for a more advanced group.